Minecraft. Now last time I left off, we just discovered most of the left side out here, but I was gonna actually record another episode last night, and then I ended up just being really unmotivated and never did, so all I did was walk over there, say my introduction, really shittily too, and just was like, yeah, never mind. But although I know you guys would have loved to seen that, I'm just gonna go ahead and, you know, do what I gotta do, but it's nighttime, I can't really do much, so I guess I'll go in, like, I got, wait, how much gel do I got? I should think about this in a smart way. I'm gonna make this my elevator, and I'm going to make it a 3-block-wide hole. And I have a lot of platforms, I guess, but I'm surprised I actually don't have a rope. It's like something everyone fucking has. Anyways, yeah. I'm gonna make a hole in the ground, find more ore, make better shit. We also gotta expand our base, I guess. I mean, got any gold yet, so we don't have to worry about merchant. Jeez, I hope this audio isn't too loud. Alright. I don't like this. Not a big fan of this. Sticks? No, we don't. Alright. Oh boy. Come on, move. Works for me. Alright. Now I got to get rid of the water somehow. Okay. Alright, come on. There we go. Jeez. What a great start to a elevator. Ah, of course. Alright, hold on. Gotta start mining over here, get rid of some of this water. Alright, that's most of the water gone. At least it's livable. There we go. Got rid of it. Alright. Then later on, if we ever want to drain water down to make obsidian, we can. Alright, let's make one more. Let's go up. Good enough. Got some lead. Just had enough to make a anvil before, so that's pretty good. This is the life, you know. Mainly just kind of waiting out the night. Man, can we just not find a cave anywhere? Down, zombies. I'm one of your kin. Well, I guess in Sunny, they aren't exactly friendly with the zombies that are brainless, but. Probably haven't gone down that far, but it's been far enough, you know. Something made a noise. Well, let's go look up, see if it's almost daylight. Yeah, it's almost daylight. I can't actually reach it. Still can't reach it. Oh, fucking A. What do they have? A jump boost before? Yeah, fuck it. Alright, yeah, we got some iron. Or lead. Same thing. Not really good. Yeah, I can't even make anything with it. Yeah. Some enemies. Maybe go get some stars, start getting some mana. Yeah, fuck it. Not worth my time. See? I'm gonna miss out on all the stars if we stop and kill every zombie we see. Yes, we got a mana crystal on the wall. No! Damn it! That's some shit. Ooh, scratchy ear. Had to fix that. Wow, that was some shit. Alright, anyways. This is brand new rounds. I might go in that cave in a second here. I just want to see how far I can go above ground. I wonder, though. We haven't found the corruption snow biome or the jungle yet. I'm sure we would have found at least the corruption for sure. And I don't know if this is a large world. I think this is a large world. Alright, got our first loot. Hell yeah, dude. Menacing climbing claws. That's good. I'll be using that for a while. Scavenge as little ores as we can. Alright. it's raining, and that's nice. This is a really nice terrain so far, from what I kind of see. Corruption. Alright. I don't know if I even want to try make it across. I don't know. Oh boy. Oh god, we're gonna... Oh! And it's with the winter. Okay, so... I want to go to the left side. Side and find the jungle right away so I can start getting good stuff. There's a worm there too. Wish I could get him. Alright. We need the jungle. Damn, his movement speed is garbage. Across the platforms, no wonder. Run, run, run. Don't even give him a chance to spawn. Don't even give him a chance. Uh-oh. Oh yeah, that's right. I think that duck noise was voiced by a human. This side. I guess I'll just kind of build a little bit of a staircase. Oh dear. Oh, hello duck. Make your noise again. like those old Terraria videos I had on my channel. I mean, they weren't good, but... or at least something to compare my content from then till now. That was back when I used Bandicam. Don't ever use Bandicam. Bandicam is garbage. Damn it, now I killed the duck too. Could this day get any worse? Jungle immediately. God, that fucking sucks. Because then it just means the jungle gets fucking taken over faster. Yeah. More lead. I'll take more lead. Yeah, you stupid ass fucking slime. You dumb flying fish. Ah, jeez. So many flying fish. Come on. Come on, just find the fucking flower. God. I don't want to have to kill every damn bird I see. Or whatever the hell they are. I don't care. I'm just gonna mine straight through this to make it easier in the future. And it's getting dark. Hasty climbing claws, so not really good, but that's fine. Come on. Come on. I want that lead. Nice. Got a lot of lead now. That's nice. Man, can't wait. I get to buy Joker on DVD. It's gonna be magnificent. I'll only watch it like one extra time before I probably don't for a while. But that's only because I don't want to be burnt out from its brilliance, because I love that movie. Okay, move it. Move it. Oh, wow, that's a lot of output. Son of a fucking bitch. There's so much cobweb on the surface, though. I'm not complaining as much, I'm just curious. There's, I see that lead down there. I don't have the time to get it. Come on. Come on. There we go. Okay. Okay. Burning daylight. There's a chest down there. And more desert. That's awesome. Honestly, the desert might be safer in the nighttime, though. I don't know. Well, let's go find out. Pits. I still have garbage for armor. Oh yes, it's short-lived desert. That's what I like. Fuck off. Alright, just in case we run into the corruption, I want to be being chased by every other enemy in the different biomes. Alright. Oh yeah, I forget I have climbing claws. Fucker. Okay. Yeah, I'll mine. Oh, I was standing on a piece of it. Very increasingly dark now. I should make more torches. There. Yeah, it's corruption. That's nice. Thank you. Okay. Just don't give me any of the diggy guys, and I will be fine. I see jungle grass. Thanks. Get fucked, you piece of shit. I say that's a lot of coins, but once we get further in the game, that's shit. Alright, well, let's deposit. Oh, okay. I did something wrong. Let's deposit some of the shit, make my ores. Quite a bit of iron now. Or lead. Now, I can make some armor if I want to. As much as I should, I really don't want to make it out of lead, but I will make like a lead broadsword. Wasn't the biggest of success, but it was a bad run. It was good so far. I mean, good run. Good, you know, episode. But I'm gonna end it off there so it's not crazy long. So yeah. Goodbye.